Hey, I got a special one today. What's your fastest way to paste values? This is an important survey. There's a good reason for this. I'm not talking about paste, right? So up here I have formulas equal 2 times row. If I copy that Ctrl+C and just do a regular paste values, Alt+ESV, enter is how I do it. I get the numbers 4, 6, 8, 10. If I would do a Ctrl+V, see the numbers change, right? So what we're looking for is how to get those original numbers, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, into a new place. My book, Mr. Excel 2021, documents 7 different ways to do this. So the Ctrl+C, obviously, and then Home, Paste dropdown, and choose Paste Values, right? That's my method number one. The one that I actually use all the time, Alt+ESV, Enter. ES is Paste Special, V is Values, Enter. Method number 3 is Ctrl+C, and then this is cool, Ctrl+Alt+V, hard to hit, which opens Paste Special. Press V for Values, Enter. My method 4, this is a great one, all right? So Ctrl+C, and then do a Ctrl+V, which is gonna paste the wrong thing. But then you see the little on-grid UI there? It says you open Ctrl, so press Ctrl again, and then, I don't know why the key tips aren't showing, but it's V to paste as values. Right, so that's actually do the paste wrong, open Ctrl and then V. We could also do Ctrl+C and then press and release Alt and then H and then V and then V. All right, so that works. And then here, this one, I love this one. This is actually the fastest one. Ctrl+C and then press the right click key. What's the right click key? It's that thing to the right of the Alt and the Windows key. Sometimes you have to press Shift F10 if you don't have that key. So I've done Ctrl+C, I just press and release the right click key and then V. That keyboard shortcut wise is absolutely the fastest way to do this. All right, or this one requires a little bit of pre-work. We can come up here, right click, customize quick access toolbar, go to all commands, and then go all the way down to the V's. They moved it from the P's. It used to be under paste values, but when we got these new command bars, they renamed all these. Choose values, paste values, or values in source formatting, values in number formatting. I'm just gonna take values, paste values, and I'm gonna move it up to position number 1. Geert, I knew you would put this one in, so I'm doing this one just for you. I know you love to use these keyboard shortcuts up here. So I've done Ctrl+C, and then it would be, what is it? Is it Alt+1? Alt+1. When you press Alt, the first 9 icons in the quick access toolbar get the numbers 1 through 9, right? So that's a cool trick. All right, so that's the first 7 are my methods with the keyboard. You could also do this with the mouse. So I could right click here and then come down and choose paste values like that. Or this is an awesome method that I learned in Columbus, Indiana. It's called the alternate drag and drop menu. You don't even do the Ctrl+C. You select the original data like this and then right drag that data to a new spot and say copy here as values only. All right, that's a great one. I went out to Excel Online and their new keyboards shortcuts search. In search for paste, they say that Ctrl+V or Shift Insert. Unfortunately, both of those do a regular paste and are not going to work. So Shift Insert, I never knew that one. That's interesting. Or Ctrl+V, that doesn't work. But then they offer Ctrl+Shift+V. Ctrl+Shift+V, what does that do? Ctrl+Shift+V, they say will just paste plain text. And unfortunately, that does nothing. Right? So ignore Excel Online. In their help file. We're down to these 9, or number 10 is a method that you have that I have not thought of before. All right, so please, down in the YouTube comments, just leave me a short comment. Tell me how you paste values. This is really important because one of these is about to be wiped out by Microsoft, and I think it's important that they all 9 stay, because even if it's 10%, of the 750 million people using Excel, that's 75 million people who will be super upset if we lose one of these. Thanks for your time.